love you. I love your act. You're so elegant. You're so classy. You have the best British accent. It's very, very proper.
Proper?
Yes, proper.
Well, you know, the Queen has a terribly posh accent.
Oh, really?
She talks like that, yes. She really, really does. I don't know if you've noticed, but I don't actually talk like that at all. I don't naturally talk like the Queen.
No, you don't.
I got an okay accent, but, you know,
but the
Queen has the perfect upper class, terribly
very posh
accent.
Yes, very upper class. Well, I was just wondering if your voice sounded the same, like, on Helium. Have you ever, like... Jessica's, it just so happens.
I haven't done this since I was about 11.
Welcome to the Tonight Show. Yeah. Come on. Please, I'll do it with you. If I just ask you straight questions,
absolutely.
Please.
Absolutely.
You, yes?
Yes.
Okay, good.
Please.
And I will ask you questions. And I'll do it too. Here's one for you, and then I'm grabbing one as well. Here we go, and I'll ask you the question.
This is the rude bit. Yes.
No, yes, here we go, here we go. Ready? All right, ready?
All right, suck in.
Ooh, yeah, here we
sorry.
Go.
Sorry.
Maybe I should take the red one, you take it.
Oh, yeah, the blue match.
You have the blue
dress.
One, yeah,
yes,
there you go. Message your dress. Here we go. Right. Here we go. Laura, very nice. Very nice. Excuse me. That was me. It was the dog.
Me.
It was the dog. It was the dog. All right, here we go. Here we go.
Sorry. All right. Okay.
Where do you keep your Academy Award?
I keep my Academy Award on the stairs, actually, in my house in London, halfway up the stairs.
Listen.
Yeah.
No, wait. Yeah. You have to give me an award and I'm going to do my acceptance speech.
Oh, you're fantastic. If we have a good award, I'll give you this as an award.
Oh, perfect. Yeah. Ready? And the award goes to...
And the award for Penny goes to... Helen Mirren.
Oh, thank you. I'm so honoured. This is the most fantastic thing I've ever thought. I want to thank my whole crew and my husband. I love you, darling. I love you very, very much.
It's so fun. I'm getting lightheaded.
Wait, I'm getting lightheaded.
You breathe her out. You breathe out. I'll ask a longer question. Ready? I know this one you can answer really quick.
All right.
What's a British dish called? It's sausages and potatoes. In England, it's called.
It's called sausage and potatoes.
Yes.
Well, it could be called.
Toad in the hole.
Yes.
We also have a dish called
Spotted Dick.
That's the one! That's it!